The battle of the green cars is underway at the Los Angeles Auto Show. Cars that run on hydrogen and emit water vapor exhaust are challenging electric vehicles to see who holds the key to the world's transportation future. Honda and Hyundai both unveiled a hydrogen fuel cell vehicle on Wednesday. Both plan to begin selling hydrogen-powered vehicles in the U.S. next year.
Hydrogen fuel cell cars basically mix hydrogen and oxygen together, separate out the electrons, and produce the electricity on board. In actuality, a hydrogen fuel cell car is an electric vehicle.
Experts say hydrogen cars are appealing because they can drive much further than an electric car and can be refueled quickly.
They've got driving range of up to 300 miles. You can refuel them in just a few minutes.
The downside for hydrogen vehicles is that hydrogen refueling stations are tough to find and expensive to build. California lawmakers have allocated $100 million to build 100 more refueling stations in that state. Sandy Kozel, The Associated Press.